Do you ever feel like it's you fighting against the world all on your own? Well, today's verse might be for you. Exodus 14:14 states, "The Lord will fight for you. You only need to be still." So telling someone who's fighting against the world or feels that way to just be still is really hard to do, because it's in those times where we want our circumstances to change or we're worried about something that we even put in more frantic energy. And here, Exodus 14:14 is reminding us, the Lord will fight for you. Sometimes it's good to just step aside and be still and let Him do the work. The world is still spinning as we're sleeping. God never rests. God never sleeps. He's always fighting for us on our behalf. So today, if you're feeling that way, listen to Exodus 14:14 and be still and let God take over and take up the fight for you. That's what I'll leave you with today. My name's Jeanine Colavito, the founder of Letter from Christ and an executive and Christian life coach. Have a blessed and abundant day, everyone.